Salutations! My name is Scott, and I am your TV enthusiast. Well, Judgment Day has come and gone, and Lost, it's all over. There's no point in living anymore. However, the finale was perfect in every way. It was just excellent. Now, there were a lot of you, in fact, thousands of you, who hated the ending and said it didn't even make sense, which is stupid, because the ending was absolutely perfect, and it couldn't have been easier to understand. What? What? That's how Lost ends. What? Ugh. That doesn't even make any sense. They're all dead. That's it. All dead. Okay, well, we're just going to show you six seasons, but they're all dead. Okay, great. Well, stupid polar bear shirt. What am I supposed to do now? That was supposed to be the highlight of my life. And now it's all over and stupid. This is my work. Just gonna put it around my neck. Like, okay. Well, so much for nothing. Well, that didn't work at all. Fuck this! Are there cameras hidden in the corners of my house or something? Besides that one? Okay, I admit it. After first seeing the finale, I was a little confused and very frustrated. However, the Lost fan that I am, I wasn't about to just give up on it. So I went back and I watched it again. And it was really good. In fact, after seeing it the second time, I caught things that I missed and it actually made a lot of sense. Okay, this just sucks. This show will never make sense at all. Why do I even bother? I can't believe I actually tried to watch that crap a second time. Jesus. How many of these do I have to take to induce a coma? It's really a shame those pills didn't work. Seriously, though, besides a few hanging plot holes left over the course of the six seasons, Lost ended pretty well. And one of the biggest highlights for me has got to be the character reunions. These scenes were beautifully done and even brought a tear to my eye during some of them. Lost has killed a lot of characters over the years, and seeing a few of them reunite with lovers or friends was very rewarding for people like me who have watched the show since day one. Every time a reunion was about to occur, I would always get so excited. One of the biggest things about Lost has always been the characters, and the interactions between them. And the fact that the finale focused so heavily on this, it really made it more enjoyable. Here are some of the reunions that took place in the finale that really brought a tear to my eye.
좀 쑤시네요.
좀 맞으면 다 그래. 아이가 괜찮은 집으로 의사가 고를 거야. 아무 이상이 없으면 바로 떠나도 된대.
떠나?
응.
우리 어떻게 해요? 이렇게...
Jin and Sun are in the hospital after Sun had recently been shot. Sun is informed a doctor is going to do an ultrasound to make sure the baby is alright. And oh my god, it's Juliet! No way!
Miss Pike?
This reunion reflects a very similar moment in season 3, where Juliet does an ultrasound for Sung.
You must be the daddy. I'm sorry. You don't speak English. I'll try not to talk too much. Okay. You lift up your gown a little bit. It's a little cold. There it is. There's your baby. Do you see that little flutter right there? That's the baby's heartbeat. Perfectly perfect in every way. I have your amnio results. Everything checked out. Would you like to know if it's a boy or girl?
It's a girl.
Her name is Jian.
It's just so touching. Oh, sorry. Another good reunion would be this one here. Claire runs off and begins to go into labor. Kate and Charlie show up, and we get a very similar but more emotional scene involving the pregnancy as they begin to remember the island.
Yeah, all right. Claire, this is about the time when you're supposed to start pushing.
No, I'm not ready. I'm really scared.
I'm scared too, all right? Really scared. But I'm going to need you to push because I can't do it without you. Okay? Okay. One, two, three, push.
Push!
That's good, that's good. Okay, we're gonna try again. You're doing good. One, two, three, push! Okay. Push it, push again.
Push!
Thank you.